Hello, my name is Ray Morris. I am a school Colin Cymru rugby hub officer and sports powers officer as well. I'm just going to show you what we need to use in the drills you're going to see in a bit. If you've got a rugby ball, that is brilliant. Okay, this is called a figure of eight. So we're used to catching the ball low or picking it up. Just controlling the ball very low, so a quick go in through like that. It's exactly what it says, figure of eight. Arms nice and wide, make your legs a bit wide if you want, make it closer. And reverse back round the other way. Make it harder, go as quick as you can. Okay, this time we're going to spin the ball up in the air as high as you can or as low as you can. Just got to spin it up in the gap. Come back down. Elbows in tight. Bring it into your chest. Even harder, spin it up. Try and catch a ball one hand. So you got that. Okay, this is reverse pick up and kick. So the ball starts on the floor. Your left hand swings it up over your body, like that. Kick it, catch. Ball should not touch the floor. Right, we're back to a little chip kick. This time we're going to chip it up. Turn, try and catch a ball behind the back. It's just a bit of fun. Yeah, and try your little weaker foot as well. Some of you don't kick off your weaker foot. We'll just try it on my left. So go, this is my weaker foot. Going to do a running chip now, so just going to jog, build chip, catch, keep doing that 2 or 3 times, and then eventually you'll build up to be even quicker. Everything at speed is a lot harder, so I'll just jog it. Start with. The left foot on the weaker foot,